Puppy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he is cute.
Joe, do you like being described as adorable?
Yeah, actually.
You've had
Are you one of the nicest things I'll be described as today?
That's probably true. Now you have you had the? You've got the full costume on right now, right?
Yeah.
Are you? Is your temperature, core temperature, rising? Are you over 100 degrees? You think?
No, not yet. The fan really does help.
Does it really?
Yeah, it's amazing.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah, figured
so
it would.
Are you at the, you're at the bus station?
Yeah.
All right. Are you just, where are you in the bus station?
I'm sitting right outside on, like, on the edge of a planter.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So you're just hanging out.
Yeah.
Okay. You're going to go in and you're going to stand as motionless as possible. We may talk to you some, but you'll have to talk quiet. And then when someone comes up, do you think you should bark at them? Like he's being territorial over the trash can
or
something?
Sure, why not?
But everybody might just be sitting there. They might not have anything to throw away.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Are there lots of people around?
Yep. Getting some looks from maintenance people.
Mm-hmm. Are there any children?
Yeah, there were a couple of children.
Because children will be immediately attracted to a giant mascot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they love me.
They do love you?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Are they all around you?
No, I walked away from them.
Okay. You walked away from the children?
You should go and scare them.
Mm-hmm. You think you should scare the children?
Oh, yeah, for sure. When they get near, just... and lunge at them.
Oh, God, their mom will punch me in the face.
I think you might get punched if you do that. Possibly by a lot of people.
Yeah, I know.
Mm-hmm.
She's waving at me.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
What are you going to do, Joe?
Be all gentle. Go,
I'm at the bottom of the stairs, and she's at the top.
Okay, she wants you to come over, so go over there. Say I'm, and then after you scare the kids, say I'm Scary, the scaring dog.
Okay.
Or instead of scaring the children, what if you came on to the mom?
Ooh, yeah.
Guess who's not neutered under this costume?
Yeah, even, I like that.
Yeah.
What do you guys think? Neutered? Yeah. Are they coming on to her, scaring the kids? Okay, Joe, why don't you do that? Come on to her.
Yep.
Okay.
Hit on her.
Maybe even ask if she wants to do it doggy style.
Yeah. Who cares?
Hey, what's happening?
Say hi, kids. Hey, Mom.
Hi, kids.
Hey, Mom.
How are you? And how's Mommy? Oh, there's a hurricane alarm going off.
Yeah, I thought you were being tased.
What the?
Tell her it sounds like your horny alarm's going off.
Yeah. Hey, Mom, it sounds like my horny alarm's going off. You know what I mean?
Say, guess who's not neutered?
Guess who's not neutered? Me.
Me.
What is going on?
Want to go get a drink? For the dog? For the doggy style? Huh? I said, hey, you want to go get a drink? Maybe do it doggy style?
Oh no. Retreat.
Yeah, I'm running away. I'm so weak.
All right.
That child started screaming when you said you wanted to replace Dad.
What the kids are screaming. Why are they
What did you do, Joe?
I just looked at him.
You start grinding the kid?
Did any of the kids start honking?
No.
Okay, Joe.
Well, that didn't go very well, Joe. So far, you're not doing a very good job as a mascot.
Yeah, Joe. Mm-hmm. What did she say to you when you asked her if you wanted to do a dog?
She smiled and then put her fingers up in a V against her mouth.
Wow.
She looked at me like a disgusted person.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I can see that.
Yeah.
I can see that.
All right.
Someone's talking to me.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Only bark in responses to this person.
He said dogs are bitches.
Tell him he's stupid.
You're stupid.
It doesn't even make sense. All right, Joe. Maybe it's time for you to be just
someone. Right now I'm just standing next to a garbage can.
You stand next to the garbage can. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Pretend to urinate on it.
I got one leg up.
Yeah. Are there any other children there?
No.
Okay. Okay. Is anyone who looks hobo-ish?
Hold on. People walking up.
Okay. Scare him. Scare him.
What the fuck?
Oh, my God.
Perfect. We will continue to do that.
What's happening, Joe?
I don't know. I can't see them. I went right back into my urinating position.
All right. Let's do that again.
About 100
times.
It
sounds like people are plotting against you, Joe. Do you think that's true?
Yes.
Okay.
It sounds like they're mad at you.
No.
No? Okay, good.
They love it.
They do?
Happy dog.
Okay. They do?
Oh, yeah.
Is anyone else coming up?
Not that I can see, but I can't see much.
Okay. We have a listener suggestion for you. Let me get Rob on the phone. Rob in Nashville. Hi, Rob.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Not bad. Do you have something you'd like Joe to do?
Yeah, I think Joe should sniff some butts.
Yeah, Joe?
Maybe.
How about that? That's what dogs do.
Joe, tell us if someone else is coming. Maybe go to a high traffic area.
Mm-hmm.
That did nothing.
Good, Joe. It's not even a bark. It's just a scream.
It's a ghastly, satanic yell.
What was the person? Describe who you were trying to scare.
He was just a dude in a hat, polo shirt, jeans.
He was a bro.
He just smiled.
Okay.
Sniff some butts.
If you can. I think that's a good chance to get punched in the face.
He's a hobo.
Okay.
A hobo.
Yeah, go up to that hobo.
He's walking too fast.
Okay. Walk up to the hobo and say, "Hey, dude, I'm not real."
I'm following right behind him.
If he stops, you stop.
Yeah.
And actually refer to him as hobo. Say, "Hey, hobo, I'm not real."
Guess what you're imagining?
Still just following him around.
Joe.
Uh-oh.
Hey, hobo. I'm not real.
No. He swear at you? No.
Joe, I think it's time that you start to
the government wants you.
What? What did you say? It said the government wants you. Joe. Would you find someone that looks like they're minding their own business and hoping that you don't talk to them or go near them and go up to them and inform them that you're on the guard dog street team and you are a proponent of guard dogs and you wanted to show the value of having dogs in public?
Did you get that?
Yes.
Guard dog street team?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going up to the guy that just walked away from me.
All right. Okay.
Who let the dogs out?